We will not allow a few people to take hostage our country, but they want to determine the leadership of Kenya in boardrooms and in offices, that they have captured our economy, and they are against any move to empower the young people of our nation with jobs and business, because they want a poor country where they can lord over our citizens. We are telling them enough is enough, and this time round we are determined, and this country is going to change. President Uhuru Kenyatta, wewe, you are a symbol of national unity. Wewe ni kiongozi na baba wa inchi. Mimi nimependa